So I'm on a 3-day camping trip to Six Mile Provincial Park in the Muskokas, and we're here visiting the Dark Sky Preserve. It's about 10 minutes outside of Bala. Torrance Barrens Dark Sky Preserve, it's called. This is cool. So again, we're at Torrance Barrens Conservation Reserve, and it just looks really rocky and open. Mailbox. Woohoo! Yeah, that's a boardwalk. It's okay, it's safe. Yeah, why not? Just in case you go through. So while setting up my tripod on the rocks, I had the most amazing experience, once in a lifetime. I heard this buzzing sound, and it sounded like a cicada, but when I looked down, it was an eastern Massasauga rattlesnake. I couldn't believe my eyes. I ran and I got my Tamron 150 to 600. Slapped it on, and I got four good, decent shots. Just lucky I had the right settings, and wow, unbelievable. I knew they were up here in the Georgian Bay area, but I've never seen one until now, and I'm just thrilled that I was able to experience this and capture it on my camera. Unbelievable. It just made my day. Thank you.
Oh, that's the wrong way. That's the right way. That's quite the bridge. Back? Guess I gotta go back for my camera. I'm surprised there's no turtles in here. Should have put the drone up here and let it follow me.